गुड आफ्टरनून सर, गुड आफ्टरनून,
थैंक यू, प्लीज बी सीटेड। सो व्हाट इज योर नेम? हर्ष। तो ऑन विच टॉपिक यू मेड योर प्रोजेक्ट?
सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट ऑफ आईडी।
व्हाई डू वी नीड सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट?
बिकॉज इन अर्लियर डेज वी हैव ट्राइड टू अचीव इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट, बट वी अचीव द इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट ऑन द लॉस ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट, एंड विदाउट एनवायरनमेंट नो ह्यूमन बींग ऑन दिस planet can survive. So now we need sustainable development with economic development.
What is the basic meaning of sustainable development? Very basic meaning.
Very simple, in simple definition it means to achieve the development, no doubt, but without compromising the needs of the future generation, because it's this earth is not only ours, it's our next generation is also dependent on this earth.
Is there any effect of COVID-19 on this sustainable development progress?
Yes, this COVID-19 bolstered the sustainable development progress, because the most dangerous species of the world, that is human, were locked in their houses because of the lockdown. So there were no production activity, there were no vehicles on the roads, no factories were working on in this period. So there was no pollution in the environment.
अब ह्यूमन बींग को, आप भी ह्यूमन बींग हैं, मैं भी ह्यूमन बींग हूँ, सबसे डेंजरस क्रिएचर कह रहे हैं, क्यों कह रहे हैं ऐसा?
सर, बिकॉज ह्यूमन बींग इज वेरी ग्रीडी, इट्स आर इन नेचर, इट्स आर नेचर।
ग्रीडी?
यस।
ओके।
दे नीड डेवलपमेंट ऑफ देयर्स एट इवन एट एनी कॉस्ट।
कोई कोट पता है आपको सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट से रिलेटेड या इन्वायरमेंट से कंसर्न होके? कोई भी कोट?
I read,
I ask you question because you put many quotes, you know, so
one is in this from one in this file is that if anything is important to you, important enough to you, then you do that thing even if the odds in are not on your favor.
There's a quote which Gandhiji said that there is enough for everybody's need but not enough for anybody's greed. So what does it mean?
If anyone wants anything from the nature, he or she, any human being can extract, can take from environment. Environment is ready to give us whatever we want. But if we are greedy, we want everything. We want everything. We want in excess everything. So therefore, that person, environment has nothing to give, because environment is equally for all.
Why you put the picture of Tesla and Elon Musk?
Because my favorite topic is environment from my childhood. I love environment. So when I grew up, I read about many people who are doing for environment. So one of the most major contribution made by a great person is this Elon Musk. He is, you know, donating money to plant trees. He has announced the price of $500 million or so, whoever will find a technology to reduce the carbon emissions. So that's why I put the photos of Tesla and very inspired from him. So his contribution to environment.
आपने ना यहाँ पे कुछ pictures लगाई हुई है sustainable development goals की.
Yes sir.
क्या है ये?
Basically sustainable development is some goals. For example, it will make the poverty to no poverty. It will improve the quality of education, quality of health.
कब तक अचीव करना है हमें? कब तक डेडलाइन है हमारे पास इन गोल्स को अचीव करने की? कुछ गोल होता है तो डेडलाइन होती है, तो क्या डेडलाइन है?
सम स्कॉलर्स एंड इकोनॉमिस्ट सजेस्ट दैट वी हैव ओनली बाय 2030, सम सजेस्ट अर्लियर इट वाज 2050, बट नाउ सम सजेस्ट दैट वी हैव टाइम टू,
वी शुड अचीव देम 2030 ओनली.
यस सर.
क्या सीखा आपने अपार्ट फ्रॉम योर 12th टेक्स्ट बुक? While making your project, आपने क्या नया सीखा?
Apart
from your textbook.
Yes. Apart from textbooks and only definitions and every concept. Apart from that, I learned that we have limited time. If we want to survive on this earth, even this generation is in danger. This generation may also end. And next generation may not come up. So this is the main concern that I learned, and also the contribution made by other people. and more things how we can achieve sustainable development. I also learned this thing. Or main thing is that I learned we have spent a lot of money on sustainable development, but I learned one this thing that even now we haven't achieved it. We have spent a lot of money on solar energy, wind energy. They have also adverse effect. Mm. So at now we have no technology that we can say it is purely sustainable development.
Hmm. ठीक है, थैंक यू, काफ़ी अच्छा प्रोजेक्ट बनाया तुमने।
थैंक यू।